Hello, Cancer. Welcome to Omkara Tarot for your weekly reading of you and yours. This is marked for the period of 25th to the 31st of May, but don't get fixated on the dates because these are energies around you. You could have just been through this or are going through this or are going to go through this, you know, in the immediate future. These dates are just to mark readings as to when they came out. Also, please know these are general energies, so are not going to resonate with each and every one of you. So don't try and make it fit. Take what works for you and just leave the rest. So let's begin, Cancer. Dear God, goddesses, angels, spirit guides, please bless this reading for Cancer and send us the message they need to hear the most at this present time regarding them and the person that is uppermost on their mind. Thank you. So Cancer, I'll be laying out two sides, one for you and one for your person. Please know these are not specific love readings. These are more for, you know, the person who's affecting your life or your energy at this time. It could be a boss, parent, child, anyone. Though I will be taking out specific love readings soon, so don't forget to subscribe. You'll be notified whenever they're, you know, uploaded. Though of course, a love interest could also show through in these. Okay, so let's begin, Cancer. Your first card I have here is the Queen of Swords in reverse, Five of Wands in reverse, the Lovers, Hermit, the Fool in reverse, and the Chariot in reverse. So, person B. Now, this you have to decide which side you're on, okay, because according to me, I'll be reading one side as a Cancer, but you could be the other side. So use your discernment there. Person B, I have the Tower in reverse, the Star in reverse, Page of Pentacles in reverse, Seven of Pentacles in reverse, Nine of Cups, and the Sun. Oh, wow, interesting read, Cancer. Mutual energies I have here is the Knight of Pentacles, Four of Swords in reverse, and the Six of Pentacles in reverse. Lots of action happening here, Cancer. So let's begin your reading. What I see of the energies in front of me, Cancer, I'm going to assume this side is yours. Okay, you can flip the energy. So from the other person's perspective, what I see is I also have the Six of Pentacles on bottom of my deck, and we have it here as well, but we'll get back to that later. So what I see from here is one person is feeling that there is somebody in their life who is very strict and like a dictator, and they really wanted, you know, a fresh start, but right now they feel there's too much conflict happening and nothing is taking off. They feel it's, you know, they want this person to make a choice. Oh, there she comes again. You know, Cancer, I've shuffled your cards many times. And each time I've shuffled them, this Queen of Pentacles has shown through. This is the only card which flips through each time. You know, I've tried doing this reading 2-3 times and something or the other, you know, I had to shut it down. But this card showed through. So, there is somebody here who's the feminine energy, who's very secure, very well put together. She looks after her home, hearth, is financially stable. So I think this feminine energy is very strong in your readings right now. So this could be you, Cancer. But there is somebody here who sees, you know, maybe there's been a little fight or something, and they feel that as much as they try to win you over, or win this Queen of Swords over, this person is unwilling to work with them. And there's been a conflict, and right now they want to go into hermit mode and, you know, think of what, and just wait around, basically, yeah. Just wait and see where the wind is going to blow, and trying to keep their strength going. They feel that there is no forward movement, and right now there's the Fool in reverse as well, which tells me they're thinking that this is maybe the other person is a little angry at the moment. has said some harsh words, so they're trying to stay strong, but they do want to get back to you. They really do want to. And they're going to come rushing in. They definitely want you to make a choice and, kind of reconcile with them. Because right now they feel their entire, forward movement has stopped because of that. Because of some little fight that you people had, and somebody said some harsh words, and they wanted to do something, and the other person is not giving them the go ahead. So they're just trying to lay low at the moment. This could be you, Cancer. It could be the person you're dealing with. So they are just kind of, they've put their head, buried their head in the sand right now, and saying, let me just wait it out. Let this person's anger or upsetness, whatever, cool down a little bit. And because they see the other person as a very abundant, single, happy person within themselves, and who doesn't really need them. You get it? I have the Queen of Pentacles, and I have the Nine of Pentacles. So this queen is abundant within herself. She doesn't need anyone. So this, the other person is probably tried to work with her, and this queen shut the other person down, and they are just kind of laying low at the moment, and they don't know how to move forward in the situation with the Queen of Pentacles here. Let's see, why do they feel like the Fool in reverse, Spirit? Why are they feeling like the, yes. They're not seeing the higher ground. They're feeling defenseless. They're feeling, there is no way I can win over this person. So they're just, sitting down and letting their barriers go. And like I said, just burying their head in the sand and saying, let this pass. Let this time pass. This is not the right time to upset this Queen of Pentacles. And they're feeling the lack of anything going forward in their life for them. So let's see now how person B, which I'm assuming Cancer, is you. There was some kind of tower moment which happened. And right now you feel the other person hasn't made any emotional effort towards you. You desperately don't want this tower to fall, I feel. Because if it falls, it's not going to make you happy either. Right? Even though right now there's total stagnation. Why does person B feel that the star is in reverse? Yes, because they don't feel victorious in the situation. Okay? Six of Wands upright is a victory card. It's a card where people feel, okay, I'm on top of the horse, everybody's cheering me on, I've done well, and I'm loved, respected, but it's in the reverse. So person B, who I'm assuming is you, Cancer, right now is feeling not happy. They're feeling, I have not had victory in the situation, and there's been no emotional effort made towards me. I don't feel happy. My star is in reverse. So, yeah. No wonder you're upset. You're confused at the moment. You're totally confused. You're actually maybe checking out your other options as well. You feel that, either this cycle of this relationship should be totally over and you're ready to birth something new, or maybe you just want to shut this chapter because it's not giving you any wish fulfillment. There is no bottom of the deck. I also have the Ace of Swords in reverse, which tells me that, you feel there is no clear-cut plan. There's no planning for the future. There's no discussion as to how we can move forward, which... And you feel heartbreak regarding this. You feel heartbreak regarding this soul connection or this partnership which you thought would give you a lot of love and affection. Right now you're not feeling that love. And the other person here is realizing that and also realizing that, hey, Cancer is doing very well on their own. And if I keep behaving like that, Cancer is going to be very upset with me. So they are just hiding, I think. They're hiding, not hiding, keeping quiet. Maybe they've gone into their own little shell. So let's come back to the side, which I think is you, Cancer. So right now you're feeling unhappy. You're feeling no fulfillment. You are sick and tired of being left alone to deal with your own problems, basically. You're sick and tired. This is the hermit in reverse. You don't like this feeling, that I have to always solve all my problems myself. Again, I have the Ace of Swords again in reverse. Okay, you feel, what is the point if I cannot communicate with this other person? Maybe it's your partner, maybe it's your husband, wife, boss, whoever. You're thinking, why, if I have to do everything myself, what am I doing with them? Because they are not moving at all. Okay, they are not investing in this relationship at all. What have they put into the, relationship that they want growth with? Page of Pentacles in reverse again. Okay, Page of Pentacles was here, and again I get the same card, which is total stagnation at this point, is what you feel in the relationship and of any plans that you had, which you were hoping that the other person would, equally contribute to or help you with. But on your own, Cancer, I do see you feeling like the Nine of Cups and the Sun energy. Okay, Sun could represent a child, but here it also represents that, you're okay, got it. Okay, so you feel you can achieve the Nine of Cups, which is, wish fulfillment, feeling happy, having this energy around you, the Sun energy, meeting friends. You can do all this by yourself. That's what you are feeling, that, and you want to release this toxic, behavior that has been going on for so long, which has not been giving you emotional satisfaction. Let's take a clarifier for the Sun. What is the Sun and Nine of Cups for Cancer? Yes, you feel this is what can give me my satisfaction. I can have wish fulfillment, if I, I can make myself happy. I can maybe find my own joy in the world. I can, meet my friends and create some kind of happiness for myself and not rely on this person who's emotionally immature and not wait around for them. Anything else for it? Anything else for it for Cancer? Please give us one more card for the Two of Cups in reverse. Why does Cancer feel that love is, they're not feeling loved, or there is no love left in this relationship, and one person is not doing enough for them or to keep this relationship together? Stressed out. Cancer, you or your person right now is in victim mentality. Please see this card carefully, okay? This is a person who's shut their eyes. I mean, they have a blindfold on their eyes. They have ropes around them, yes, and the swords are around them, but there's clear paths ahead of them. All they have to do is take a step forward, which they're not wanting to do. I think this person on the left is going through, they're keeping everything to themselves. They're holding everything tightly towards them, and they're not sharing anything with you, whether it's their emotions, whether it's their funds, whether it's their life, whether it's happiness or joy. They are not bringing forward anything to you, which is making you feel upset, and you feel, hey, I might as well do it on my own. So let's see what your mutual energies are right now. In the mutual energies also, I have the Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Absolute stagnation. Absolute stagnation. But both of you are feeling this energy of feeling, nothing is moving forward. And both feeling burdened and want to let go of this, feeling burdened by each other, not talking to each other maybe, or blaming each other. Both of you have been feeling terribly burdened by the stagnancy which has been showing up in your lives. Both of you want to come out of this, sulking position, both in your own corners and not talking to each other. Both are wishing and hoping for the same thing here. Because there is love. There is love, Cancer. There is love between the two of you. Even though it's not being shown properly. Heart of hearts, both of you don't like the situation as it is, like both of you are not sharing emotions, talking to each other, not spending enough time or energy with each other, both wishing that and both wanting this communication now. Okay, so this communication may begin this week, Cancer. Both of you are going to lay your burdens down. Look at this man carrying such heavy burdens. But this week, I think both of you are going to, you know, kind of say, okay, let bygones be bygones. Let's talk about it. You know, enough of sitting by ourselves in our separate corners. But I also see here, Cancer, you have the Six of Pentacles in reverse. Six of Pentacles upright is usually a card of equal give and take. So in reverse, it feels like one person is putting some conditions on the other and saying, hey, okay, I'll do this for you if you can do that for me. So it's more of Queen of Swords in reverse. So this could be the same Queen of Pentacles, this feminine energy, who's been really angry and upset till now. But she does have fond memories, or maybe this is a child you're dealing with, and it's like now become, do the job and I'll give you a reward kind of a thing. And if you can do that, if you do this, I'll do that, and let's try and bring some balance into, you know, whatever's going through, because none of you really want to close out this cycle which has led to so much of unhappiness between the both of you. Anything else, Spirit? Anything else that we can help Cancer with for this time period? And how to deal with the person who has not been showing them enough reciprocity, and now they have to come up with a strategy, it seems, to say, okay. Cancer, see the bigger picture here, okay? Spirit is saying that whatever plan you're making is a good one. Leave your burdens, you know, let go of your burdens. Have a communication. Instead of looking at the here and now, you know, broaden your horizons to see how this person or this relationship can affect you in the future. And use your discernment regarding this. I'm not saying that make up or don't make up. You have to see what has this person done with you or to you in the past. How is this person behaving with you presently? And this quick fix that you're trying to do is, you know, of do this and I'll do that. Will it work in the long term? Okay? Be very careful as to what you're investing in. Because till now, all you've seen is total stagnancy and lack of emotions. An immature behavior. Anything else, Spirit? It's like, don't try and put a bandage on the situation. I think that's what Spirit is trying to say. Please see the past and present and decide on, you know, how you want your future to look like. I'll take one more card. Cancer, I also, while shuffling, saw the High Priestess, which is a clear indication that right now you're supposed to use your intuition, okay? Don't get carried away with your needs and wants, you know, which will satisfy you right now. So you be very, very careful as to what decisions you're making, because this is going to probably affect your future. Okay, I think Spirit says a message has been delivered. And there is nothing more to say here. But before that, I definitely want to take an angel card for you to see what the angels are going to bless you with, Cancer, for this time period. And how they can help us with a message that, you know, to help you make up your mind. Do subscribe, Cancer, if you haven't already. It's really good to have your energy with me. It just makes, you know, the energy is flow so much better if we connect. Okay, so the card, Cancer, I have for you is, it's time to look after your own health. Instead of worrying about other people, I think this is the time where you have to now come back to your Nine of Pentacles, person looking totally, you know, you have so much to give. How about giving something to yourself for a change? This other person may be trying to drain you of the energy that you should be actually giving to yourself, because you yourself need this healing at this present moment. I'm going to take one more card, Cancer. Yes, it's time for you to look after yourself, Cancer. It's very, very clear here. Because all this stress and worry is, you know, not going to do you well. Believe. Believe in yourself. Believe in what you are is enough. And if somebody is not offering you, you know, they have to come with the Nine of Pentacles upright, equal give and take. And if you have to compromise on that, please know that you are blessed already. You have to look after yourself now, and you know what I mean to say after that. I won't put it into words, but you take care of yourself, Cancer. I'm going to come back again next week and see how the energies are flowing. Bottom of the deck, I also have the Vision card, like I said, with the Two of Wands here. Look at this guy, the vision he has. He's looking out to see what is my future like. That's exactly what the angels are saying. That please concentrate on the bigger picture here. What does your vision for the future tell you? How does this person fit in with your future plans? By taking into account what has happened in the past and what is happening in the present moment. That's all I have for you, Cancer, right now. And please take care and stay well. Look after yourself, please. Love and light. See you next week.